Hello, beautiful humans.
Welcome back to our channel. We're gonna play a Disney game. Are you ready?
I'm ready. Let's go.
Let's go. Okay, well, welcome back to our channel. Today we're gonna play a game, but we don't know what it is yet. So Jimmy, what are we doing today?
Today, we are playing Finish the Disney Lyric.
Oh. So you're gonna play the song and we have to keep singing, or?
Yes, I'm gonna play actually a video. Some of the videos too also have the lyrics in it, but I had to block one of them out so you couldn't see what some of the lyrics are gonna be. But I'm gonna play a video that's got the song. It's going to stop and be on a freeze frame. And then whenever you feel like you've got it, buzz in, try to finish that lyric.
Okay.
Are we ready for our first finish the lyric?
Yes. It's crystal clear that now I'm in a whole new world.
That is correct.
Okay. Yes.
Frankie gets the point. Well done. All right, you ready for clue number two?
Ready. Clue number two. I gotta stop singing.
There goes the baker with his tray like always. The same old bread and rolls to sell. Every morning just the same.
Since the morning that we came to this poor provincial town.
Good morning, Belle.
Good morning, Monsieur. Where are you up to? The bookshop? I just finished the most wonderful story.
Let's see if Frankie got it.
Good morning that we came to this poor provincial town.
Good morning, Belle.
Morning.
Nailed it.
Good morning, Belle. Good morning, Belle.
Moving on to number three.
It feels so good when you start out.
My head is screaming, get a grip, girl. Unless you're dying to cry your heart out. You keep on denying.
You got it. You need to keep singing.
We're doing the most.
You are doing the most. Frankie, you are on a tear right now.
On a tear?
On a tear.
My head is screaming, get a grip, girl. Unless you're dying to cry your heart out.
All right, here's number four.
Number four.
Once you find your center, you are sure to win.
Once
you find your center, you are sure to win.
Number five.
I gotta be ready.
Now don't try to kid me, man cub. I made a deal with you. What I desire is man's red fire.
So I can be like you? Whoa, 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 whoa. Was that it?
No.
No? Okay. I think I'm singing the wrong part then.
Literally my guess.
Oh, really? can we play it again?
I was just thinking that.
And then I get to try.
I let her say, so I can be like you.
Yeah.
Is that all right?
Now don't try to kid me, man cub. I made a deal with you.
Just throw it
around. What I desire is man's red fire.
So I can be like you.
That's literally my guess.
Is there more
as well.
To it? Literally, that's so I can be like you is my guess as well.
Oh boy. So I can be like you. Hear ye, hear ye.
No, that's incorrect.
Can you give us the first word?
Two. What I desire is man's red fire to
be like you.
No.
To
make my dreams come true? To make my dreams come true.
Now I hear it.
To make my dream come true.
Number six.
My heart has wings. And I can fly.
So this is what makes life divine. Is that it?
No.
No? Okay.
That was my guess too.
Can you play it one more
time? So I know.
Oh, was that it?
This is not the right one.
You ready?
Yep.
I'm gonna do this again.
Okay.
My heart has wings, and I can fly.
Wow.
Well, that was pretty. Those aren't lyrics.
Yeah. Finish the tune. We would be really good.
Yeah, that'd be yeah,
yeah. I couldn't venture another guess.
The first word. So I'll read the lyrics here.
Okay.
My heart has wings, and I can fly. I'll
be your one and only.
I'll touch
the magic pumpkin.
I'll
touch the sky.
Is that it?
Close.
And they can step up
close.
Here.
Close.
You're missing a few more words in between touch and sky.
I'll touch my heart to the sky. I literally have no idea.
No points, and we don't know.
No points.
Cinderella's clearly not our babe.
Nope.
I'll touch every star in the sky.
The stars, obviously.
I'll touch every star.
I literally have never heard that. You know, I'm really like.
We're going back in the territory you both should be familiar with.
Okay, fabulous.
Nightingale. I'm wishing.
You're in puppy dog position.
Yep, I'm ready. That's my...
All right. Number seven.
I'm a snake.
Come run the hidden pine trails of the forest. Come taste the sun sweet berries of the earth.
Come roll in all the riches all around you. And for once, never wonder what they're worth.
You got all of it.
Yeah, you got all of it.
You got all of it.
Come rolling all the riches all around you. And for once, never wonder what there were.
These white men are dangerous.
Number eight.
The right.
Square with the horn makes you wish you weren't born.
Every time he plays.
All I thought was, oh, reeky tiki tiki.
Every time he plays is correct.
Oh, such a good song.
Every time he plays.
All right, number nine.
Oh, yeah, they were so rough.
This is the night.
It's a beautiful night. And we call it the Bell of Norman.
I'm just gonna stop right here.
Look at the skies.
They have stars in their eyes.
Well done.
Oh, okay, cool.
There's a little bit more to it, but I'll accept that.
Okay, cool.
Do you know what comes after? Okay. They have stars in their eyes?
They have stars in their eyes. And they call it Bella Notte?
No, on
line.
This lovely
bell.
Oh, bell,
on this lovely bell. No. We're talking about spaghetti.
In their eyes, on this lovely bell,
what an iconic scene. So cute.
All right, we have two questions left.
Ooh.
We're tied 4-4.
Oh my gosh.
Number 10.
Okay.
The rain came down, down, down,
oh,
the rushing,
them.
Rising rivulets.
That's you,
bro. And the rain came down, down, down?
No.
No.
I
don't know this one. So this is you.
I'll give you a hint. The last part of this next lyric ends with piglet.
You say niblets. Niblets and piglet rhyme, so it's probably it.
So, came down, 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 and rushing, rising rivulets.
Rivulets. Is that a word?
R-I-V apostrophe L-E-T-S. Mm. So like tiny rivers is my guess is what rivulets means.
Oh, streams. So many rivers.
They had to make a rhyme. They're creative.
Yeah.
And down the river comes Piglet.
And here comes Piglet, washed up to shore. I literally
it's this
couldn't
one
I couldn't venture a guess.
No, I don't know.
Till the river crept out of its bed and crept right in to Piglet's.
Aw, his poor Piglet.
Oh, full of his house.
Poor Piglet. So cute. He's so cute.
All right. This essentially is a tiebreaker.
Theme song, I would have gotten that, but that's a deep cut.
Mm-hmm. Ooh, this one might be difficult too.
Oh, God.
We'll see.
Here we go.
Right now it's a tiebreaker. Number 11.
Okay. Rather an inspiring thing.
Oh, I just can't wait to be king.
You've run for a long way to go, young master.
If you think... Oh, I didn't want. No one say do this.
No one say be there.
Why'd you hit it after me?
Because I was doing the...
Oh, okay.
It's a duet. No one saying stop that.
But that wasn't the lyric I was going for.
No,
I think you said it before Frankie.
No, I said it for. I started it.
No, you started the novel
right.
part.
I'm looking for what
I did Zazu say
says.
It.
Yeah, Buzz, say it again.
But now I don't remember what it was. No one say be there. No one say
if you think.
You're missing two words before that. Very close.
Young master.
Yes.
Wait, young master.
I'm confused
if you
at what
think.
Part? No, he literally comes out before Zazu speaks. Hold on, back it up so you can hear it.
If you think.
Got it, okay.
And the winner is Riley!
Woo!
Winning 5-4.
5-4.
Oh, look at that.
With some humdingers in there.
Two that we just didn't know.
We tried.
I'm sorry, somebody.
That was fun.
I had a great time.
I like that one. We hope you had a great time watching. Did you get that one?
Are you the Disney lyric master? Let us know in the comments below. And as always,
like and subscribe for more.